Welcome back to Good Day Stateline. You know, it's kind of funny that yesterday we kind of got winter weather coming up at us because we've been saving this Let's Try It for a couple weeks. We actually had the chance to go outside in the back of the TV station because we couldn't do it in here, even though at first I thought we could. Every Monday we have a new Let's Try It for you. And this week we went outside to see if we could start a fire. Let's see what happened. Welcome back to Good Day Stateline. It's Monday, which means it's time for Let's Try It. It's cold, so we're going to get a little warmer. Producer Hannah is here because you have a little more experience with fire than I do.
I guess so.
So our item today, it's called Pole Start Fire. Super simple. Says no matches, windproof, 200 miles per hour. You can light wet wood. It also burns for 30 minutes. You take it camping, I think. Maybe put it in your backyard. I don't know. You have the directions?
Yes.
I'm cold.
Okay, so I guess what you're supposed to do is you take this green string and you loop it around a piece of wood and then you put more wood on top of it and then you pull this red thing. And it like specifically says don't hold it in your hand because I'm guessing this starts on fire.
Probably.
So I guess.
It looks like an ice cream sandwich.
You have to like put it around this.
Maybe. Yeah, that look, actually it looks like we have the perfect size wood.
And then pile more on top. I feel like Michelle's backing away every time.
I'm just cold. Actually, I should lean forward. Only last time I was too close to a fire, I burned my sister-in-law's coat, so.
Oh, yeah, don't burn anybody's coat.
This is my own coat, so I'd like to keep it intact.
Oh, it's your sister-in-law's, it's okay.
No, it had holes in it. She knows, it's fine. She threw it out.
Okay, I can't say that this is the best representation of this fire. Okay.
All right.
Oh, wait.
You got this. Go, Hannah, go.
Nope, I'm pulling the whole thing down.
It worked!
Okay, that was definitely not as scary as I was expecting it to be.
I sniffed it. Do you think it's cool?
It smells like those,
It smells like burnt marshmallows.
It's definitely warm, though. Like, it's a fire, but it's obviously a fire.
It's not warm enough. We got two more. You want to do them?
I'm just kidding.
You can go to...
No.
Where's the website? My hands are cold. Go to PoleStartFire.com if you want to try this for yourself.
I mean, it obviously works.
Yeah.
And it, like she said, it'd be cool to take like camping.
Can you blow it out?
Probably not. Well, it's a fire starter, so I imagine that it's pretty stays lit.
Emily, I don't know if you can hear Emily. She said, you probably can't blow it out if it can handle 200 mile wind. She's a smart girl.
She also said, just get 300 mile an hour breath.
We'll be right back.